Just pop it off. You rope it back and pull it off.